I just finished watching that documentary on HBO called Quiet on Set, and I'm literally like, I truly have no words. Like, for those of you that haven't watched it yet, I highly recommend that you do, because it really outlines what these kid actors were going through.